Brave Witches VR, pretty underwhelming. The previously announced Brave Witches virtual reality game has launched on Steam, finally allowing dedicated fans to soar through the sky whilst gunning down evil aliens. The crude graphics and roughly half an hour worth of gameplay, however, may ruin the experience. Some screenshots of 500-second JFW Brave Witches VR, Operation Baba Yaga, which apparently utilizes the Unreal Engine,